We have a clear choice. Senator Jim Wilson, named the most liberal state senator. Or Dan Boren, he shares our mainstream Oklahoma values. Senator Wilson supports gun control and voted to limit our constitutional rights. But Dan Boren has an A-plus rating from the NRA. Senator Wilson said he wants a healthcare system like France, while Dan Boren voted to protect Medicare.
I'm Dan Boren, and I approve this message.